Czochralski process is named after Polish scientist Jan Czochralski. It is the process of growing single crystal of semiconductor, metals, and synthetic gemstone. Step 1. Preparation of high quality of molten silicon. In Kawasaki process, high purity of silicon is encouraged to be used as molten to form a single silicon. Silicon dioxide can be used to prepare a high purity molten silicon and then will be heated to it. Step 2. Dipping seed crystal. A small piece of single crystal material known as seed crystal will be dipped into saturated molten silicon solution. Seed crystal is the equipment used to grow in large crystal of the same material. Step 3. Pulling the seed upward. The seed crystal will be extracted from the molten silicon pool and the rod will be pulled upward and rotated at the same time. During this time, the rod and the crucible to minimize the effect of convection in the melt. Application. For the growth of large cylindrical agates or pools of single crystal silicon.